Physio Games are about fun, sport, education, and people. Today we're infiltrating a team of 1,600 people. of all ages and walks of life.
They are the backbone of the games, and they are all passionate.
I'm from Korea, and I'm here to take part in the FISU Young Reporters Program. Which means taking part, contributing to FISU Media, includes articles, FISU TV, and post-game interviews.
Volunteers are also involved in the competitions. Robin here is in charge of the start gates.
It's just a great way to serve the athletes and make sure they're having a good time while they're competing.
They take care of us. They are looking for safety areas. They help us with the start list and with small things that we are really more relaxed, that we have all the information what we need.
What are you waiting for?
I'm waiting for him to come down so I make sure about his number.
Deborah and Rich are married and they decided to volunteer together.
We are married, like, yeah, like a long time. Yeah, how old am I?
69.
69, thank you.
Why are you doing this?
Rich worked here years ago, and we just keep, you know, we do it. They need the help, we like to do it. What else do you do up here in the wintertime but enjoy and embrace what's here?
The man we're about to meet is very important, which might explain why he's so discreet. His name is Will.
Hello.
Okay. Will has an essential job here.
He is a water engineer, so he's an H2O engineer. He gives us the right temperature water so we can put it on the track. Will is doing an awesome job.
My job is to fill the water buckets, and there's people on the ice who are taking the water buckets and dumping it on the ice, and then they smooth it out so it's better to skate on.